down, down. I'm your host, Austin Creed, and we're still here at the Pro Bowl doing things. We got the champ here, and we got a special guest right here. Tell him who you are, what you do.
Melvin Gordon, play running back for the Los Angeles Chargers, baby. Let's go.
Oh, I forgot Los Angeles Chargers.
We're gonna switch it up.
I completely forgot.
All right. Let's go. Bears Chargers. Let's rock and roll.
Ooh, and everybody on the show has a nickname. So you got one?
You used to call me Melly Mel.
Melly Mel.
Melly Mel. Melly
the champ up against Melly Mel.
Melly Mel, baby.
About to get real serious.
Man,
he came in the last game talking trash right off the jump.
Hey, man.
Right off the jump.
Super Bowl, man.
Right off the jump. Unbelievable. And he's changing his playbook around in here.
Yeah.
He's ready to go. I think this is the most experienced Madden player we've got
so
far.
I just got a couple run plays I like to run with myself.
Oh, okay.
Just a couple of run plays. Okay.
I see that's going to happen.
No big deal, right?
Well, I'm going to be doing some run blitzes to stop yourself.
Well, that's
what's
going to
happen. I hope I kick the ball to you first.
Me
I want
too.
You to have it. And I do. Oh, God.
Are you gonna mess up?
Yes,
man?
I did. But it's kickoff. Can't mess those up too bad.
Okay, Bo.
Get that ball out of there. Get that ball out
25?
Of there.
25. Let's go, Gordy.
Here we go.
Let's go, Gordy.
Shut him down. My defense is not the best defense. So we'll see how this goes.
Ah, I did the wrong play too from the jump shoot.
Already?
Yeah.
He's making excuses, what it sounds like.
Yeah.
Boom. Stuffed him on the stretch. Going nowhere.
Okay. I've just been given information.
Information.
So we have 10 minutes.
All right.
Before I get a lead.
Okay.
So we're not going to be able to get to the end of the whole game.
It's all good.
We'll play what we can.
Winner shall be crowned in a 10 minutes.
So yeah. I mean, it's short quarter, so yeah. You know. Oh, wow. Nobody out.
Come on, man. Come on.
Tripped him
boy.
Up. Tripped him up.
Melly Mel. Melly Mel.
Man, they wrong, though. They know they wrong, though.
Come on now. Keep playing that defense. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
that's
what?
It. I mean,
that's the way it looked to me. I'd have been open.
You got a little carried away there. Now what you gonna do?
Go for it.
They all going for it on fourth down. Everyone.
I think did the 10-minute warning get you a little rattled?
Yeah, most definitely.
It's all right. You got to make some plays.
Let's see what you do, though.
Come on. Oh, what a play. What a play, 37. That's defense. Hey, you won it all man. That is the difficulty that
dirt.
We are working with here.
That's dirt right there. I wish I'd have got to see. I ain't get to see you. I ain't get to see what you do on offense.
Well, I don't know what you do.
Oh, play action. Good play, boy.
Come on, Miller. Oh, come on. 3 yards.
Do it to the wrong receiver, though, but I appreciate you.
See what I'm talking about? Well, that's what we've noticed the most.
How do you gain, lose yards and talk trash?
Because you got a touchdown. That's what I'm saying. Thank you, though. I appreciate you.
See, he's got the inside knowledge.
It is kind of unfair.
And
why'd you change to a different playbook?
Me? Because I like playing with the New Orleans playbook.
Why's that?
They got some run plays in there I like. That I should have scored on. They didn't give it to me, but it's all good. Come go back to it anyway.
Holy
come on,
cow.
Man! They doing
cow.
Me wrong, man! That's what I'm saying, bro! That's to the grid, bro! They doing me wrong!
Oh, man.
They doing me wrong today! I don't know if it's the cameras or what it is! Y'all got the game rigged. They doing me wrong here, bro! I'm telling you!
Come on! I gotta get points.
We got to. We got to.
37, we gotta do something. We gotta make a play. The red zone's tough, man. Red zone ain't easy.
No, I
yes.
moved out the way, bro.
Yes. Oh, 1 yard.
I moved out the way.
1 yard.
I can't believe me, bro.
Get out there. Get out there. There it is. Nice. Beat him. Beat him to the edge.
See, I can't even play. I can't even play my game.
Yeah, man. I feel you.
Rush out, rushing me. I can't punt it. I got less time to figure out how you play.
I get it, man. I mean, I figured you out pretty quick, you know.
No, you didn't.
Stopped you on four downs right off the bat.
No, you didn't. They played me.
Come on. Get in.
Oh, God.
Come on.
Let's go, Gordy.
Oh!
Boom.
Boom,
baby.
Take him out of the air.
Come on, baby.
You see, understanding the game put you at a whole different level.
Put you on a different level.
Yeah, oh, these should be 60 yards, 80 yards, bro. I'm telling you, bro.
Nah, he's gonna run according. Oh, what a stop. What a stop on range. Boom! Right up the gut! Now we're talking.
It's all good.
Now that I'm finally in the groove, I'm feeling good about it. I'm feeling good about things.
Come on. Let's get it.
Nah, nah. Dang. You gotta play better.
I'm hitting them every time.
You gotta play
Slayer.
Better defense than that.
Slayer.
We'll keep it even. You just play to the half.
Slayer.
Still at about 2 minutes.
In the half. I keep making adjustments. I gotta move Woodhead out into the flat. I don't like this. Woodhead, it's hurt. Oh, we got a hold. We got an offensive hold.
Maybe defense. I seen a dude with his hands.
Nah. Look at 76. He knows he's guilty. Yeah, he did it.
Woo!
Yeah. That's it.
Ooh.
I love it because you're playing with all these guys. Yeah. So you know them personally. You feel personally offended that your teammate.
Personally.
Yeah, he personally offended you. I love it. There he goes. There we go.
I can't get nothing shaking with my own man, bro. Why you playing him so deep? Scary.
Oh, man. Come on.
Scary. He's so scary. You better have that man got him so back in the end zone, bro.
I'm not taking any chances. I got beat on a deep bomb earlier. That's how Gerald got his offensive touchdown.
It was rough.
Threw it up to Vinny Jacks, and I couldn't stop it. There we go.
Ah!
Oh, man.
I'm in trouble, bro.
4th and 15. Deep trouble. Minute 24 to go in the half. Come on. Get it. Yeah, come on. There's 80 with your hands in the ball. It's all right. That's it. I got that field position. Now that's moving well. Let's go. Let's just pile it on. Let's do that. How about we just pile it on?
Put it up.
Whoa, man.
Boy, he's stuck playing. Yeah. Well, keep playing, boy.
Keep playing, boy. Let's go. Get that, Alshon.
Get that, Alshon.
You can't leave my man one-on-one like that.
With the Bears.
You can't leave him open like that, man.
Why FIBA not over there, bro? What are they doing?
Go.
You better play action.
Nope.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
What?
Oh!
Oh!
What?
Oh!
What just happened to me?
Man.
That was a broken play. What just happened to me?
My skills, what happened to
you? Oh, that's not what happened.
That's what happened to
me. I called the pass play, and I had no receivers to throw to. It was ridiculous. Like 7 dudes.
Why do they got Gates out there, bro? I mean, that's my mans and all, but.
Come on, get to him.
Get to him.
Nice. Let's get that, Kyle.
Oh!
Come on, man.
I'm not feeling them, bro. My heart racing. It should be like this. Second quarter, man.
That's how it is on up and down.
Crazy.
We get serious. It's real out here.
It's for real, man. Get around that tackle. Get around that. Come on, get that.
There we go.
Big trick. Get it. Give me seven. Yeah, you too slow. That's what I'm talking about.
Y'all, I'm being rushed.
Just making poor decisions is what you're doing.
Because I'm being rushed. I'm going out of verticals and all type of stuff. Oh, I can't play the full game. I'm hurt, man. Hey, look, man, I'm pull up at WrestleMania, okay. Man.
Yeah, there we go. We can do a rematch. Yeah. We get a full game at WrestleMania.
That's it. You come check us at WrestleMania, wherever we come in town, and you can get your rematch.
Yeah, man.
We'll set you up. But for now, we got to shut this down with a play to the half, because your boy has to go. We got the champ as the winner.
Redemption.
Yeah. Melly Mel wants his rematch, and he can have it.
I will grant him.
I got 1 second left.
He does have 1 second. He does have 1 second.
We'll give him the second.
Why do they keep putting a tight end out there?
Dude, that's a formation we decided to choose. I don't understand. It's poor decision making. There we go. Oh, God. Get that.
That's what was supposed to happen with the 11
with the
seconds.
Other ones. But Melly Mel, thank you for being on. We appreciate you. We'll have you on again so you get the full game.
Come on back.
Full game.
No excuses for anybody. We'll be good.
We'll call this one even for now.
Yeah, there you go.
Get a good handshake.
There we go.
Gentleman's handshake.
Appreciate you watching.
We had to make some choices we weren't supposed to make in this game. I'd be going for it when I'm like 30.
You had a bad call.
Yeah, I ain't had no choice, man. They told me I had a couple minutes.
But like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. But no matter the circumstances, make sure you always and forever keep it tight. It's a catchphrase.
Keep it tight.
All right, thanks, man.
No problem.